All right, hey guys, what's going on? I'm here with Flint. We're about to do crazy run. My idea works. Where are you at, Flint? Flint's here. Oh, you gotta accept the thing.
Oh, there we go.
What up? Let's
Wait.
Pretend to have a conversation.
Wait. I got it. It sounded weird the first
time. Okay, I hear you. Nice. I hope the audio's good. I kind of play it on my speakerphone, but I kind of hear everything that way, so I have no idea. I always mess it up. I always look back and I'm like, this audio's awful. Why did I never check?
Your Twitch audio is better than Xbox.
That's so weird. I don't know what it is. Mic or something. I know this mic is pretty weird, but you know, it's all right. It's probably my connection. All the way across the states. Yeah, so basically, just doing a crazy run. After beating Charmless and Demon Bell. Not trying to throw Demon Bell in the mix again, though. Takes a long time. Yeah. Blint dog though. Yo. Remember that dinner talk?
Oh yeah. Sorry. And I'm listening to you twice.
You're fine, man. I was talking about like my dad's been making really good dinners. It's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I'm having like the best life ever. Yeah, you're making some meals. We got some chicken and I used to hate butternut squash. I hate all the tutorials that pop up. Oh my gosh. Yeah, dude, I used to hate butternut squash. Now I kind of like it.
I'll take a butternut.
Never had butternut squash?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Like, is it not? Like, in... You know?
Dang. Let me turn the sound up a little bit. On my headset. Then I call your name. Oh shoot, I forgot about this option. Let's go. Flint man! Me and Flint were just making some music earlier. Having a great time. We're coming out with a Christmas album soon.
Don't leak it before it's out, you know?
Do you remember that Christmas album we were thinking of having?
Yeah.
Those are the days, man.
You know, Christmas never said time is
here. Yeah, we still make it. Never say never.
Like that custom Uber song.
It's Christmas time. Weren't we gonna make like a Grinch hip hop song or something like that? No, it was the No, it was Christmas trap beat.
Yeah.
That was funny. Need ya. dude. I'm trying to hang out with Tic Tac too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He's too elusive. Alright, if someone donates $1 million, I'll get Demon Bill. I was thinking about this earlier.
What would you do right now with the bill?
If I got $1 million right now?
Yeah.
Probably freak out.
Or included taxes. Like $1 million.
$1 million?
In the bank.
In a day?
In the bank.
I'd be scared. I would think the IRS is coming or something.
You win it in the lottery. So you pay taxes.
Let me turn you up. Sorry, Flint. The fight is just so loud. I remember I turned you up before, and you were like so loud compared to everything else. It was insane. When I was looking at the VOD, especially that Morrowind one.
Yeah.
Damn, I got kicked.
Damn.
Damn. Those are the days, dude. Let's just say like a bunch of random stuff and then be like, those were the days, man. The heck, this guy's blind. Yeah, I should probably... Well, dude, I've been having that penguin profile picture on Twitch. I want to change it, though. I don't know what to change it to, though.
On Twitch?
What?
Are you talking about your Twitch profile?
Yeah, the Twitch one. Because I got that Pingu thing. I don't even know what it was, really, until someone said what it was. I just thought the GIF was cute. You can't even do GIFs on Twitch. I've been thinking about that.
Don't tell Soto Pop in there, because he got one.
Don't tell who?
Soto Poppin'.
Soda Poppin'?
Yeah, he's like one of the OG streamers.
He has a
GIF profile picture.
I got my sound all messed up. How is it every stream my sound is messed up? Here, let me turn it down just a little bit. Does it sound good, by the way? The game and the stream.
I sound weird, but...
It's just your mic. Yeah. Or, no, is it the same mic you were on Discord with?
Yeah, it's the same. It's the same mic. Oh, wait!
So...
Oh!
Are you using a webcam, dude?
I think so.
Oh my gosh. That's why you sound like you're about to fall asleep. It's like, what's going on with Flint, dog? I'm like, this guy is so muffled. I can't hear you, by the way, if you change anything.
There we go. Try that.
It sounds the exact same, I'm not gonna lie.
Wait, does it?
I think it's just Xbox chat, honestly.
No, it doesn't. It sounds way better.
Okay. I think you just sound clearer, I think.
Yeah.
I also have really bad headphones on, so I don't know. I'm using my mom's work headphones right now. Because I want to invest in a headset, but I don't know how their mic sounds. So I don't want it to sound like this. I've been watching all those videos on how to like connect your mic up. And because I want to connect a boom mic to Xbox.
Yeah.
I couldn't figure it out. The dude's like, you got to get this headset, which has this thing. And then he kind of lost me. I kind of get it.
I mean,
it was like four wires in this one headset. And he's like, I don't even like this headset for real. I was just so confused.
I would assume it wouldn't be that hard to do, but
I know, right? You think you just put it in the USB and it'd be fine. But no, it's so complicated. I wish it was different.
Just get a PC.
So expensive, though.
Just work at McDonald's for 2 months and then go.
Yeah.
Never again. Just work
at McDonald's. How's that cashier job going, by the way?
Did you get it yet? No.
Damn. Why not?
I don't know.
Dude, tell Ronald he's being stingy.
Well, they fired Ronald.
Damn, what'd he do?
Not sure. I think people are just scared of clowns.
Probably. Is he even a mascot anymore? I feel like it's just a big M over there.
I don't have anything.
Yeah, whatever happened to, like, Grumpus, the purple chair? You guys still got the mascots?
I don't think so.
That's sad. I remember sitting in the Grumpus chair as a kid. What did you get used to get at McDonald's as a kid?
I don't know. I wasn't a big Happy Meal kid.
My mom would not take... Oh, she took me to McDonald's sometimes when I was like, oh, I guess. She hated it, though.
Yeah.
Because we were a healthy family. But when I did...
Oh, when they first did the McDonald's Monopoly, you know what I'm talking about? How they have, like, a...
Oh yeah, that scam.
Yeah,
no way you were gonna get $1 million.
First time we did it, there was like a multiple days where we had it McDonald's for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Wait, what?
Like we had it 3 times a day, sometimes.
Oh my gosh, like, dude! Had you not fall over and die? That's so much cholesterol.
Yeah. It just...
I don't even know what I'm talking about, to be honest. I'm not even sure what cholesterol is.
I think you're right. I'm pretty sure cholesterol.
I'm pretty sure.
Other things, sodium.
Yeah, sorry, dog. I'm like trying to, you know how I am when I focus on like two things.
Yeah.
Here we go. You know, May. Guys, Flint knows me.
This.
All right. There we go. All right, sorry about that.
All good.
All good. That's all good. Yeah, 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 yeah. I want to do another singing stream. Those are fun, man. Remember the one where I had the White Sox hat on? And I made like 3 YouTube shorts out of it. I got like 2,000 views.
The singing stream? Or the freestyle?
Yeah. That was crazy. Yeah, it was that one where I had the White Sox hat on and then a blue hoodie. And then I would post the clips of stuff. I got 1,000 views on that one thing. I felt amazing. I felt like I was on top of the world. That one where it's like I forgot which one it is. You know which one it is.
I know the couple freestyles. I don't know which one had the 1,000, but yeah.
It's like something about COVID.
These bars are like COVID.
What does that mean?
It's a Eminem line.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I think you showed me that. Hey Flint, guess what?
Chicken butt.
Dude. Can't say that.
Just did.
Not on the stream, dude. This is judgment-free zone. I put it in the tags. I hope I get views that way. Maybe I should put in some, like, LGBTQ, like, friendly zone.
Then. Well, then I've they'll think that you are a part of it.
Dude, one is a win. Oh, let's go. Nice. So much better without that bell. You know what's funny?
What?
I would get some viewers doing that no mic stream.
Yeah.
The no mic streams I would get. And I would try to talk to them while I was fighting the boss. Like, oh shoot, with one hand. And I couldn't really type to them fast enough. Oh shoot, did I just enhance attack power? I gotta start it over. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What's I even talking about? That messed me up.
Talking to fans, or not fans, but viewers on
yeah,
no
so
mic.
Yeah, so I would try to do this thing where I got emojis ready. So I got like recent emojis I would use, and be like, okay, tap like the sunglasses emoji. Or if I wanted to like get crazy, add like a cool cat emoji. And just have like emojis lined up that say like words. So I would have like the no sign. I'd be like no, and then add something like no enemies.
Oh like, my god.
Put a bunch of enemies, and I'm like, I don't like enemies. And then put like one enemy. I'm like, I like one guy. I don't like when there's a bunch of people. I would try to convey it through emojis so I wouldn't die. I found a middle ground.
And they're like, what in the Da Vinci Code is this?
Dude, have you played that game, by the way? It's so confusing.
No.
They have a PS2 or PS1 game for that movie. It's like the most convoluted game ever. It's so funny. You have like the people talking like, I don't know what's going on. Like someone trying to do Tom Cruise's voice. It's like, well, the paintings. We see the paintings over here. They have lots of smooth edges. And what you can see by them is... And then they talk for 20 minutes in like PS2 graphics, and then you have to solve like a Tetris puzzle. So stupid. Yep, that's Da Vinci Code.
Yeah.
If I get shot, I'm ending stream. Deleting my channel.
No.
No.
Right before affiliate.
You're like, I can't take this. The pressure.
It's too much people, man.
I've gone mainstream.
I'm done, dude. It's just too much drama. Too many people in my chat are just talking. Sorry. What the? I was missing my torso.
I got that one song that you were singing earlier, that or you were talking about, like the medicine.
Yeah, what about that song?
It's just stuck in my head. I can't not think about it.
That's my fault. Whenever I try to come up with new melodies in the shower, I always sing that song. I'm like, shoot, I gotta think of something else.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to get tired of it, because I like that song a lot. Yeah. But I want to finish it. Because I'm close to finishing it. I got half a chorus finished, and I had a full chorus, kind of, the basis of it. I should still probably add some more stuff to it, but the first part got messed up with autotune by Soundtrap. Couldn't undo it. Might have been a bit of my fault too. It kind of sounds cool though.
Yeah.
Have you been on the Soundtrap file recently? The song?
No.
It sounds pretty cool. It's like, all that I need. But it's quiet in the background with this like smooth auto-tune over it. It kind of fits.
That's it.
Gotcha.
I'll be for the checkpoint.
Yeah, because it's supposed to be the same as that second part. Dude. You know what's a bad thing about having all this fame I have right now, though?
What?
You know how I'm so famous right now? I can't do those, you remember those night freestyles I do on my phone?
No,
I just record them.
Your voice memos?
I don't think you were ever up that late. It was the, I just, like, stream late at night and record on my phone. Like freestyles. No Makiri. Keep forgetting. Can't step on the blade. I can't step on the blade, man. But yeah. It's when I recorded Flying Home for Christmas, remember?
Flying home for Christmas.
I'm like flying home for
Oh no.
Christmas.
That was a
Yeah.
inventory, but didn't you post it to YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I'm like, it sounds familiar, but
Yeah. It was on mob, so it was on that mobile stream originally.
oh, you stream from your phone?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I just had to
Oh yeah.
use like Apple earbuds.
Gotcha.
It was pretty good for what it was. I really liked that song. It was like, what was that one part? It sounded about an entourage. I rhymed it with my courage, like my courage, and it worked. I don't care what anyone says, that works.
Courage.
It worked in that moment. Entourage and courage. But I said garage. People probably thought I said garage.
Or carriage, really weird. But
Carriage.
yeah. Horses in the back of the carriage. Mirage.
What song is that?
Horses in the back. Horses on the third.
Actually
That is
used to love
mighty
that
black.
song.
I listened to the first one. I didn't listen to any of the like remixes.
Yeah, the six remixes you did.
Yeah. Like.
Yeah, I actually liked the first one. I thought it was really fun. I
Yeah.
was like, this is fun. Oh, I have to fight this ogre again. I wish I could whistle. I do fake whistle.
I
Can
can
you whistle?
partially whistle. It's not like I as a kid I could like do it easily, but now I haven't like worked it.
Yeah, I could do the
It goes in and out
like
of being able to do it.
a animal nature call whistle. Like a I can't
Dude.
really control it though. Wait, let me try again. It sounds like wind, kind of. Like the when the wind whistles.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah. My mic doesn't pick up me whistling, but
Jumping out the window. Yeah, but then the normal whistle, like, I can only like tea kettle it at best. My papa can whistle so good though. He could probably whistle a whole song. Pitch perfect. Make it sound like somber. He's got a
Oh, I love
very
that movie.
somber whistle.
Yeah.
What movie?
Pitch Perfect.
Pitch perfect.
Yeah, I've never seen it. I
I
think
don't
that.
know a lot of movies. You know what I want to do though? I want to get into movies more. Because I saw a Mario movie, which was amazing.
Best of the decade. Good.
Oh yeah, dude, best of the movie of the decade.
Gotcha.
They made a Sekiro movie, that'd be pretty cool. Just the sound design in the theater is so good. I want to watch a bunch of other movies in it. Dude, if I could hear the like the parry sounds, like the ch-ch-ch in the theater, I might shed a little tear. That'd be pretty cool.
What game would you like to see as a movie that hasn't been made?
Besides Sekiro, probably Super Mario Bros. Think if they made like Mario movie, that'd be pretty cool.
Okay. I was gonna say, like...
Flint, actually, you tired, dude?
Yeah. I'm pretty tired.
Dude. They already have a Mario movie.
I mean... Well, I thought you meant, like... You know, like, different style.
I think they're gonna make a Sekiro. I saw on someone's YouTube thumbnail. That's where I get all my accurate information. Dude, sometimes I treat YouTube thumbnails like the news. I don't even watch the videos. I'm just like, oh shoot, that's a thing now? Awesome. One time I saw, they put The Mandalorian in Star Wars Battlefront 2. I'm like, let's go! And I downloaded the game. He wasn't in the game. I literally could have watched a video for like 5 seconds and found that out. I spent 30 minutes downloading the game. Let's go.
Do you think they would make a GTA movie? I think they could. It's pretty realistic, but I don't
know. They have
it would be worth watching.
I feel like they already did that though. Just with the game.
A movie?
Just with the game itself.
It would just be like a
me and Tic Tac were talking about the Red Dead 2 and how it could become a movie, because they have all the actors for it already. The voice actors kind of, with their digitalized kind of thing, they look like the actors already in the game.
Oh, gotcha.
They do the whole, like, the dots on the face and the bodysuit.
Mocap.
Yeah, mocap. Are you still doing film, by the way?
Quit school.
How's that going?
We're gonna have McDonald's.
Did you quit?
Yeah. Technically I could go back. But I didn't pay for this semester. So.
You moved. I'm so dumb. I forgot. That's why.
Yeah.
So close. I need a hero. Oh, I'm about to. Let me explain in like league terms for you. So basically, I'm fighting this enemy. I'm having a 1v1 with this guy for like 5 minutes. And then I get greedy. And he escapes with 1 HP.
Damn.
And it's a Teemo.
Damn. Sounds like me.
Yeah. Verse in you. You play so funny. I want to play with you again. Let's do it tomorrow. It'll probably be all loaded up. I'm willing to play it again.
Yeah.
I just get bad.
I haven't played in a couple...
Weeks.
Oh, weeks. Alright, I played, like, a couple games a week ago.
I remember
ago,
I bought
before
skins.
That.
I bought skins for the first time. A few months ago. But I haven't even really tried them out. It'd be cool to try them again. Those gen skins.
Oh, yeah.
I almost cried listening to his music. Dude, something with music. Me and music, dude. When Mario movie was opening, I'm not gonna lie, my eyes got a little teary-eyed. I'm like, it's Mario. I was telling everybody, I'm like, dude, this movie's probably not gonna be all that. No, I saw it. I was like, Mario!
Yeah.
I love Mario. It was the music from the beginning of Super Mario Galaxy that was in the beginning of the Super Mario movie. So it was like really kind of a little nostalgic vibe to it.
Yeah.
I was like, that's so nice. It was when Bowser invades, and he's like, down, 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 down. Wow, 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 wow. You know the theme, right?
I never played Galaxy.
It's slower and... Aw, dude, you're missing out.
I haven't played most or any... Well, I played the hat one on Switch, but...
Baloo's Wonderland?
I haven't beaten it.
Oh, Mario Odyssey.
Odyssey, I think.
Sorry, I didn't even say a Mario game. I said some stupid Square Enix game. That game
actually,
is awful, by the way. Have you seen Balloon Wonderland?
No.
Oh, sorry, go on, dog.
Mario Sunshine.
Oh, yeah.
GameCube.
That's a really good one. I never finished it. I played it as a kid on the GameCube. I was like, this is hard.
I didn't beat video games back then.
Yeah.
Honestly, I've only probably beaten like 5 campaigns ever, like in all the games
Damn.
I've ever played. And it was like Call of Duty, like Black Ops 1. And
gotta play more
2.
Story games, man.
Yeah.
It's hard at this point, though. Like, we're just... Oh, my gosh. Like, we were just talking about how...
Like, and those games aren't even, like, that fun. Like, it's the same thing over and over again.
Yeah. How on earth am I gonna do this? The guy is covered in blood. So weird. Alright, I'm just gonna sneak on past him. This'll work. This works. Are you seeing this right now?
Yeah.
Never done this like, before.
I have no idea.
Oh my goodness. Alright. Nice. Yeah, but we were talking about this earlier. It's harder to get in games now.
Yeah.
Like, literally, I booted up a game, I saw the tutorial, and I was like, eh, I just quit it. Like, I got kind of upset, too. I was like, I quit it. Dude,
yeah.
That's kind of an issue. What are you gonna do about it, though? What are you going to do about it? It's just life. Is it, though? I have no idea. Did you hear that? That was 5 consecutive, like, lip pops in a row.
What?
Never mind. You know the thing where you go, like, with your lips?
Explosives?
Does it not pick it up? The.
No.
Damn.
That's
a fun sound, too. Horsey. I feel bad for killing this horsey. Actually, I don't. It just kind of disappears. Guys, I'm not killing the horsey, I promise. I'm just hurting him a little bit. Just constantly hitting him with the sword. No, I'm canceled.
PETA might come in and finish the job.
What?
You know, PETA.
I have no idea what you said.
I guess. I don't know. Oh, you fixed your bio for Twitch.
Yeah, I spelled Joss right. I did it because some people thought I said like JoJo's or something. I was like, you know what, that makes sense. Like, how are you supposed to read that as Joss? Josh. Like, what, this guy just... this guy just kept it as Joss all these years. I say years, I wrote it like 2 months ago.
Yeah.
Nice.
We got to shoot.
Nice, that was one shot.
Kicks. I'm almost level 100 on League.
In League? Oh my gosh, you've grown so much, dude. I remember. Level 30 days. I feel like you like skyrocketed. Like one day.
It says I'm. Oh. It says unranked and it says below that silver. So does that mean I'm silver and unranked?
You're silver?
I don't play ranked though.
I think it's saying that you deserve silver.
Silver plate.
Silver's kind of hard, I'm not gonna lie.
I mean... I guess. Or, well, I don't know the actual, like... if I play Tebow against actual real people, like, it's like... either get completely rolled, or I completely roll them. It's no in between.
Yeah, with Teemo. I feel like you're just having fun playing Teemo.
But I don't care if I lose. It's more like...
of course.
Or I don't get, like, too harsh. Like, I'll quit the game after, but I don't actually get that tilted.
Yo, you know who just got here, dude?
Who?
Tech on a track. Yeah, Tech Tech, we were talking about League of Legends. We were actually thinking about playing it.
She's like,
how did that guy not get hit? I'm about to get hit. He's about to stampede. Oh my goodness. Dude, I'm not a jerk on League. I mean, I kind of am sometimes. Dude, I try. It's hard.
Tick, you just play bot games until you're good, and then...
that's how you do it?
Or, okay, like, you don't even have to be good. I don't consider myself good, because I get rolled a lot. But, then you go...
League is
you
hard.
You need to play blind.
Yeah.
Don't pick draft or ranked.
Draft is... I like draft, though, because it's organized. But it takes... it does make it a little bit more, like...
yeah, but then you have to know counter picks and all this and all that.
Dude, why did this old man bring me all the way over here? Sorry. Just with League, it's like... it's hard for me to talk about two things at once. Sometimes it's really easy for me to do that kind of thing. But, yeah, with that game, it's pretty hard. I want to talk with you guys about stuff, but it's hard with League. I always got to talk about what the Jan is doing or whatever. We play ARAM, and he's pissed that I can't throw my ult at the right time.
Dude. I don't play ARAM. ARAM is, like, a whole different game.
Tic Tac, you don't land anything when we play around.
To be fair, I wouldn't land anything if I didn't play a character that doesn't auto-aim.
Dude, Flint is actually masters in League. He's, I don't know why he's trying to, like...
Like, if I play, like, Caitlyn or someone, like, I never hit my shot.
Aren't you Challenger, though?
With Caitlyn, yeah, but, you know, every now and then.
Yeah, Diamond 6.
Actually...
Didn't they add a fifth? It used to be like just four for the ranks.
I mean,
this bowl is so goofy.
Can we try some ARAM? Please.
ARAM is very fun, but it's supposed to be tilt-free. I've never met a person who gets fun at ARAM. Tic-Tac, you've only played with one person.
Yeah, you need to play by yourself.
What? No, it is opposite.
Wait, what?
She said
I'm just saying,
never...
I've met people that get tilted on their ARAM by myself, solo queue. They're typing in chat.
Yeah, everyone gets mad playing whatever game.
Yeah, but Garrison's good and he knows that you're not as...
That's because Gary has 30 people watching him, and he doesn't want to seem like...
Dude, that,
trust
too.
Me, plus, trust me, in Gary's mind, he's cursing you out, Tic-Tac. He's like, oh my gosh.
He's probably also, like, ego head, where he's like, I can, like, get kills for me and her. Like, I'm that good.
Yeah, you hear know? That, Gary?
Like, no, that's just, like, overconfidence. And he has the place to... Back them up, you know?
Of course, Flint. I miss Gary.
Me too.
Where's Gare Bear? Where's Gare Bear?
I need to talk more in his chat. I just... Honestly, yeah. I forget about all Discord chats that aren't, like, the group chat. Honestly.
I've joined a few now. I've been more active. I haven't really said anything in them. It's weird. It's like... A community. No way.
Like,
still alive.
I miss joining like a random voice call with random people.
Yeah, whatever happened to that? I tried doing that, and just the nerves get.
Yeah. I tried joining Valorant, but I would just like the Valorant official server. I would mute, but I would join calls, but it's like, oh, it's weird. Because
yeah.
It's like, I want to talk, but it's like, also, like, they're... I don't know.
What do you even talk about? Just like, Flank B,
Sal, well, no,
whatever
most of the ones that I've joined, they're not even playing Valorant. It's more of, like, general talk, or they'll be playing other games and streaming it.
That's so weird in the Valorant.
Kind of like
so in the Valorant channels, they're just playing other games.
Yeah.
What? I mean, Tic-Tac. What if you meet? What if you meet the love of your life? In like, a JSLAT Discord. he's just waiting for you. Come on, dude. You have to manifest it. I wish to meet my true love in JSLAT's chat. If you try every day... Okay, if you actually try every day, like... I'll give you, like, 3 months. Like, what's the over-under for 3 months?
Tic-Tac, did you know Stray Kids has their own Discord server? I just saw it when I was trying to join a new server.
Yeah, you can meet all the three people that are in there.
Just 3 months to risk someone up. I mean...
Dude, give me a day. I do not like this conversation. I sound like an idiot.
Oh, AT's has a server too? Damn.
A tease? That's awesome. When's your birthday, dude? I actually sent you some of their merch, so I know money's tight. I would love to, like, actually have a gift prepared.
It's in October. Same with me and Mocha and Panda and...
Yeah? You guys all get a birthday?
In October. Team Libras.
Nice, team... dude. Team Taurus. I think... I still am never 100% sure. It's Taurus, right?
I think... I don't even know much about Libras, like, in their zodiacs, but...
Wait, is it Libros or Libras?
Like, L-I-B-R-A.
Oh. Libro sounds cooler. Flint, you're my Libro.
You can't separate the two of us. I'm trying to make up the
Taurus.
Yeah.
Yo. We're gonna become so famous. We're gonna go we're gonna go to Britain for the Taurus. With our music. Lamau, kicks can't risk anybody up.
You say Flint is born on the 16th, but actually it is Flint was born, technically, if we're going grammatically.
Yeah, you're a moron, dude. Straight. When was the last time someone said, like, straight up moron? I haven't heard that word in a while. Such a fun word.
Yeah, I gotta beat the grammar police because I'm bad at grammar. So if I notice it, it has to be really bad. That's why I pointed out. But I say the wrong thing in wrong order sometimes, you know what I say?
You speak in a different language?
No, brother. What are you talking about?
No, brother.
Swing like a
behind you, dude! Behind you!
Bam!
This bolt is brutal. You can't even. I don't know why they give you like the troll and the bull as the first like three bosses. Oh my gosh! Relax. Because these bosses aren't. They're not like bosses you can parry. So it's weird they're in the. I don't know why they. It's a bad introduction. What do you think of the challenges, though, Tic Tac? Dog, you just love to make life hard for yourself. Why do you choose the worst mods? Well, because I finished it, and I was just like, you know what? I want to play it again. I'm gonna get all the challenges. I'm gonna be like those YouTubers.
Damn, Tic Tac said Lamau kicks cannot riz anyone up.
I saw that, and I couldn't think
of anything.
I didn't
see
cool
that till now, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, we won't say anything. We won't say anything. Sekiro speedrun in 1 minute and not clickbait. That's my next video. Thanks for the idea. bozo. Moron.
Moron.
Dude, what a funny word. This is harder than the final boss.
What's that supposed to mean? Have you met this guy in VR chat? He's just risen up girls left and right.
Flint, please never say that, dude.
You were!
Was I? What was I doing?
I don't know.
How? Literally how?
You were. You were just like way more confident. When we played, what were we playing? Among Us VR.
When I was freestyling?
Or, like, you weren't rizzing, but you were just, like, confident.
Yeah, outspoken. Unspoken?
Yeah, outspoken.
Oh my gosh, I hate the word riz, dude. Stupid.
Risen
I can't
up.
Believe you said risen up girls on the VR chat. Oh my gosh. First of all, it's lying. I would never do that.
You weren't like, hey girl, but you were like, you know. You were like.
Dude, I was just having not fun afraid. And people were like, yeah. What's your friend request? What's your SoundCloud? Just like, dude, I'm out of here. So, it gets so awkward.
Yeah, there was some girls trying to friend you. That's what I was
for real.
To get at.
It was the frog avatar. Oh, you can jump over that. That's sick. Never mind. Yeah, you don't understand. She wanted me so bad. Oh, I got a League of Legends logo. Dude, no way we're talking about like League of Legends and Riz. Hope no one joins. Lamau? That was a pretty funny thing that happened with the bull. League and Riz in the same sentence? Yeah. I gotta start banning people. Makes no sense. But yeah.
When I was getting food at Dairy Queen today, I was trying to recreate your clip of you, the connoisseur. You're like, hey guys, I'm at Burger King, but I was like, hey guys, I'm at TQ. I couldn't remember what you said word for word, and I was trying to do it like as close to it, except for YouTube.
Remember I used to stream that one random game?
Left 'em Dead.
Yeah, that game. Dude, this doesn't even look like a boss fight. This looks like a randomizer. Alright, dog. It's like 6:30. I gotta snooze. See you later, Tic Tac, man. It was nice talking to you.
Yeah.
You have a good night's sleep,
dude. And
she
did the cool cat.
I love the cool cat. Cool cat's my favorite.
Ever since I got this one Twitch extension, like, I can't do any normal emoji or any normal Twitch chat emoji.
Aw.
But has like their own separate emojis, but you have to have it installed.
My bad.
Shit full of
coming home.
Is that my mama?
Those were some of the first streams, right?
I
think so.
I started
once with Minecraft, actually. I was in, it was on Monkey server. I was like, does this look good, guys? And I was in some random VC. And they're like, yeah, dude, it actually looks good. I'd actually watch you. I was like, really? And they were like, no.
Bam.
No, they didn't say that. But.
Bam, sir.
Yeah. So, I don't know, someone was like really supportive. I'm not even sure how I recorded my computer like that. I think it was back when. No way it was back when you could do the, remember you could do the, press F6 and it downloads? I mean, and it streams.
I think you talked about doing that once.
Yeah, you press F6 on the keyboard.
I've never done that.
And it Twitch streams it. I think I did that for my first stream. I said, does this look good, guys? And then,
I think I did
West.
How does that even work? Like,
I'm not sure how I did it.
Because part of me wants to try it, just to see how it looks, but.
I might have had the original OBS. Because I remember, because now I do the Streamlabs.
Yeah.
What they do to me? Ooh, that was perfect. Let's go. What the hell? What was that? This fight is really hard with no heals. Because even if you parry this guy, you take fire damage. So there's no way to block it.
We are going down. But
what's this? Some event shop. I saw little butterfly wings. I got on the client, by the way. It's just 16%.
Oh my gosh, it's 11:30. I should probably hit off.
I was just looking at the time. Yeah. Some McDonald's or just like bedtime.
I'm probably gonna.
Huh. Yeah.
Sorry. No, you go.
Thanks, Flint. I forgot what I was gonna say. No. Okay, I remember. I woke up real early today, so I just might crash late as early as well.
I stayed up till like 1 last night, which is like the latest I've ever stayed up in the past.
Dang.
3 months probably.
Yeah, or like I'd wake up early for that. I had to wake up early for that Mario movie.
I might see that later this week or hopefully early next week.
Yeah, dude. Let's go to the metaverse. Watch it in the theater together.
Actually, I bet they're gonna do that in the future. It's gonna be just all digital.
Yeah, I don't know how it would create the feeling though. Because, like, the base?
Well,
such a crazy feeling.
I would assume that they, by then, well,
they could probably do it.
Well, you could do it now, technically, but
yeah,
you just have to buy speakers that are, like, you know, good. Like, get tower speakers. Big enough to create the rumble and surround sound.
I mean, at that point, just build your own movie theater.
Oh, yeah. But we'll be inside
and then,
your home.
Oh, we'll have, like, Jedi, like, Force Ghosts. No, not the Force Ghosts. What do they call it? We'll have the, horoscopes? No, holograms. We'll have the holograms in, like, the movie theater seats. Horoscopes. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Mario movie was the, just like the music and all the visuals, it's really fun.
Yeah.
Happens. What? Dude, him getting stunned hurt me. Alright. Dude, this guy on the League front cover is, like, really handsome. The hair, dude? I want hair like that. I want, like, hair, like, bun, like, slick back hair. It's too coarse, though. That guy could play Sekiro.
Yeah.
You kidding me? I'm just jumping off. Burr, burr. I keep forgetting to put shuffle on my playlist, so I keep just listening to them in order.
Yeah, I've been listening to, like, the same five songs, like.
Me too, man.
Like, I go to the playlist and I scroll, like, all the way, like, five from the bottom. Like, the five most recent songs that have came out.
Yeah, and the thing is, I have, like, 500 songs on it. So, there's some songs I haven't listened to in years.
Yeah.
They're just on the playlist. I would love to listen to I wish it prioritized songs you haven't listened to in a long time. They should have that mode.
I mean,
dude, I wish they had mods for, like, YouTube and Spotify like they do with video games. Like, menu changer mod for Spotify.
Like, you get to change the themes or change how it looks.
No way, this guy is still alive. Sorry, what were you saying?
Change how it looks and stuff.
Yeah. And just a bunch of stuff that makes it easier. I'm dead. But I'll keep on hitting him. Because I can come back. Never mind. Never mind. I've been wanting to get into Minecraft again.
But, yeah.
You know, I'm in that phase where Just like it's hard to get into games that I haven't really played.
You haven't really played Minecraft?
Yeah, dude, let's boot up some Skywars. When's the last time you played Skywars, dude?
It's been probably a year. And no, well, like, actually. Yeah, probably. Like,
actually, I was just playing it yesterday.
Well, ever since I, like, got this new mouse, like, definitely not. Like, my old mouse, my old mouse that I used to play Minecraft with had 12 buttons, which I had, like, my hot bar. So, your hot bar, you have 9 buttons for the hot bar. Of 9 of 12, so what? It was easy.
What are you talking about?
You know your hot bar in Minecraft?
Oh, yeah, what about it?
Like, I had a mouse with 12 buttons on the side.
Oh my gosh, I had 12 buttons on your mouse?
Yeah, so I could, like, instantly click the button and it would go to that item. That's why it was like, it's meant for like World of Warcraft type games where you have like 5 different or like 9 different weapons and you're just like spamming,
because there's like 30 abilities you have to press at the same time in that game.
Yeah, it's meant for those types of games, but I use it for Minecraft for my hotbar specifically.
Yeah,
and like crouch.
Is that how you won all the Skywar games?
Yeah, it was, and ever since I like gone to like a mouse with 2 buttons on the side, which is like not even, it's not like a standard, but it's kind of a standard now. And I was thinking about getting the mouse I used to play with, but you can adjust the sides. You can have 12 buttons, 6 buttons, or 2 buttons. It has like 3 different side panels that you can swap out. It's magnetic. And you can...
This mouse sounds crazy.
Yeah. It's pretty... Well, if you buy the first version, well, the one that I was gonna get, or the newest one, is like $180 right now, and I'm like, I'm not gonna pay that much, but... It's wireless, which mine have only played with wired. Or my last one was wired. And
dude, I don't even know. I have a Logitech mouse that I got from Staples for $10.
I have 2 of those type of mouse. Or one.
Yeah, they're pretty good mouses.
I have one that's like $40 and then one that's like, it was like a keyboard and mouse bundle and it's like super flat. I hate it. It's like, I don't even know. Like there's no like arc in it. It's like a flat mouse. It's like you can't put your hand on it. Like the most uncomfortable one I've ever had.
It's kind of like a little art type of thing.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like
artistic kind of thing.
Yeah,
that's cool.
I gave it to my mom. I'm like, here, and you can take this. I don't need it.
Sounds like modern art.
It's like you know, the Mac mice. How they're like really flat.
Yeah, I have one of those.
I don't like those personally. Like I need like weird. Bolt.
I know, I need some trash.
Like, I don't even have huge hands, but I need, like, some
parts. Hated the scroll wheel on it. The scroll wheel was really weird. It was like a circle.
Oh, like a ball?
Yeah, it's got a weird ball on it.
Gotcha.
Champion rotation. So, how many champs have they come out with so far? Maybe 2 new ones since I've last played. I'll just look through, see what's going on. I still haven't played Vex. Wait, actually I have. Oh yeah, this is connected to my Game Pass. The League?
Game Pass?
Yeah, I got like a bunch of stuff for it.
Oh. Like codes and stuff. For skins.
I forgot. I think it was something like that. Cassidy looks different. Cassante. I still haven't played him. Okay, this is the new guy. Milio. Leave on me, I'm unstable. They need to see you're able. Ultra Mega Fire Kick. Cozy campfire. That's cool, he's like a little traveler guy. I like him. He reminds me of Bard.
Yeah.
Like, he's got abilities like a Bard. That's like a support kind of guy. I like the Ultra Mega Fire Kick. Cool. On me, I'm unstable. You're all I need. You're able. Ooh, I did like a triple jump there. Dang, it's almost 10 o'clock for me. I've had a pretty long day.
Same. I haven't. Well, I didn't. Oh. Well, I guess I did tax stuff, so it's not.
Oh,
like,
I did.
Complete.
My waste. Dad did my taxes for me.
Well, my dad's doing that too, but I had to get stuff for school last year.
Yeah, I got lucky because all it was for was Dairy Queen. So my dad did this thing on Cash App for a couple minutes.
Yeah.
We got some money back. It wasn't too much though. I don't really understand it yet. The tax returns kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Seems weird. Staring next to me. You should listen to this Daniel Caesar song. Dude, by the way, he came out with a new album. I haven't listened to it all the way through.
Yeah.
It's really cool. Daniel Caesar's like one of my huge influences in music. Not huge, but it's pretty cool. Dude, and I got the biggest compliment from Tic Tac and Mocha. They both said I kind of sound like him.
Ooh.
Daniel Caesar. He's an R&B singer.
I know those type beats, but I haven't listen to much of
it. You've seen him in the type beat games. It's more than just a feeling, baby. I'm on the deck to say. When is Mint Bean gonna get online? Mocha Mocha. The barista. Remember the barista?
Yes.
I gotta use that somehow. I gotta start writing down the stuff I come up with. So I always forget it. I have like a shower thought segment in that personal thoughts thing. I'm still laughing at that. Saw the bottom of my tongue for the first time in years, and I had to write it down. Like, that was such a crazy thing.
That's what I would write in, like, Twitter notes or Twitter drafts.
Sorry, what were you saying, Flint?
That's something I would have in my Twitter drafts.
Oh yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's basically what it is. Just a list of Twitter drafts.
I need it. Tick said you uninstalled Instagram.
Dang it. What song?
Instagram.
Sorry, what song on Instagram?
No, you uninstalled Instagram altogether.
Oh yeah. I hope no one's texted me. Remember the scrolling thing we were talking about?
Where you just infinitely scroll?
Yeah. There's nothing good coming out of that app, so I just deleted it.
I wish I had your willpower.
Oh no, I re-downloaded it. No, I'm just kidding. I've been pretty good with it.
Like,
I do want to get it
like
a little time, so
Instagram,
just to like see if anyone texted.
Only one I haven't faced, or like that's the only, like I only look for shorts on there, but that's it. Like I'll check like people's stories, but I won't like actually text that often.
I'll just click to clear the little circles on the stories.
Yeah, I'm like my OCD is kicking in. Or my OCP.
Got a really good start. Yeah, I'm same way, kind of.
The heck is it?
What the heck is going on? Oh yeah, I'm getting some heavy metal in my playlist right now. It's like an instrumental. I was listening to it one time, I was like, this is sick. I put it in my playlist. Finally listening to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need to listen to more just variety of music. I get like I'm listening to one playlist that's just like on repeat every day, every time I listen to music.
Yeah.
Instead of like variety.
Yeah, Spotify has good things, I think. You should have to set it up. I think? I don't know. There's probably
like,
some page you can go to.
Well, they have like public playlists.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
But I usually don't click on those. I'm just like, eh.
Yeah.
So I have like no idea like what's trendy. Unless if I hear on Instagram or the occasional short. On YouTube. I forgot to shoot.
I need me some camo. I don't like this. No way I got killed by these bombs. Gosh.
Og?
I don't think this will be a long stream. I mean, I already did that challenge run. This is just like something crazy extra. Yeah, this guy always gives me trouble.
In terrorist
crazy. What did you say?
In Terrorist Town. Trouble in Terrorist Town. DTT.
Terrorist.
It's a game. Gmod.
I never played Gmod. I thought you were saying, like, trouble. I thought you were making a Taurus joke. Again.
Oh.
I was like, Taurus. What the? Dude, he hits me with, like, the back of his calf. Gives me like a little nudge there. Oh, it's ability. Give me a little nudge over. Oh, I'm burning. Man. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to blow that much. Okay. I didn't mean to blow right in the mic. Did I wake you up, Flint? Okay, I think I'm gonna end with you.
Okay.
Maybe. So I do wanna do this.
Baby, I've been loving you.
Losing sense, thinking about the things
I did. At the MCA, hitting me up. Yeah, we'll be counting strikes. Yeah, we'll be counting strikes.
What are you saying? Shades?
Strikes.
I thought it was stars.
Well, yeah, it is. I was making a DMCA strike.
You're making a whole parody song over there?
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah. I don't even think you're allowed to sing songs, copyrighted songs. I think that's how.
Not even sing a little tune.
You're not even allowed to cover it, man.
Dude, who are these people, dude? We need to start a revolution. Like, what do you mean it can't sing a little song?
I forgot to shoot. That's why you gotta play your own music on your own streams.
Yeah, I guess so.
And they'll be like, who that? And they're like, funny that you ask.
Yeah. Every freestyle stream I have, I get a copyright claim. Not a strike. Strike would be pretty bad. Goodbye, 48 followers. If that happened. Cause you are good. You are great. And you are. I was listening to that voice memo of me doing that. It was a really nice note progression. I can't really do the falsetto right now, but it was like, you are good, you are great, hey, you are good. I just like that, you are. Just the difference between it going to the first you are.
Yeah.
I was listening to my first voice memo. It's kind of a vibe. I'm not gonna lie. It's like 4 years ago.
Yeah.
It's like, you know what? It had huge, like, Shiloh Dynasty vibes.
Shiloh Day?
What is that?
You know
that
the game? One guy that's like, I try to be that ball. I try to sound. So tired of my time and with you. Oh, girl. I tried a bit more. He's a guy, he's like that, like the singer in all those X songs. The XXXTentacion.
I mean, the name sounds familiar. Not X, but Shiloh.
Yeah, a bunch of lo-fi remixes with that dude's voice. He's like, what would we do if we do what we do in your imagination to come through? And let's do what we do in you. So he just has like videos, quick videos of him like on guitar singing in a soft voice, and then people take those videos and make some songs with it.
Samples.
You are good. Crazy, a one note can just change everything.
Yeah.
I found a really like, cool chord on the piano, by mistake. I like to do, just like find everything by trial and error on that thing. Probably not the best way to learn, but, you know, something. You definitely heard it on that one stream. Remember? It was like, that one stream was like, making some music, making a spooky track. It was like an hour and then nothing. Yeah, that was a little rough. The dun dun part was pretty cool. But I made nothing that stream. Oh, do you see that?
All good.
We got all the Goonies. All the Goonies.
Please stand up. Please stand up. The Goonies.
I was just too much in front, I know it now. That's gonna work. Da 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 da. Dude.
Sweet. What?
I don't know. Ooh, 78%. You ready to play League in 30 minutes? I'm just playing.
I was about to say, I'm way like, I'll be snoozing. I'll be like... Wouldn't it be the first time I'd fall asleep while playing League?
I fell asleep playing this game a couple days ago during that one fight. Oh yeah, I told you.
Yeah.
I had the worst crick in my neck after. It's do this. Perfect parries. What the heck? No way. Why is my bio AE? I'm just sticking to his butt.
Contact.
I'm fast too. This is working really well. Let's go. That'd be bad. He kind of juked me there. He messed with my head. And Flint, if you're feeling tired, you don't have to stay, by the way, dog.
Gotcha.
It's all good, man.
Okay. Yeah.
You want to go to bed?
I'm gonna head up. Yeah.
Bedtime. Yeah. It's getting real late for you. I'll see you again soon. Do some fun games. I got League updated, so you always got that. That'd be fun to get back into it. Well, see you later, man. Real fun talking to you.
See ya.
Yeah.
Yep.
Bye. Sweet dreams. Flint Dubs left the party. He's out of here. Alright guys, I think I know what to do. As long as I get rid of these enemies and just stick to behind them, I'll be all good. I always get a little bit of lag when I enter. It's hard to get that backstab. What a Mario Brothers. What is that move? I've never seen that before. Finding these bosses in this difficulty is giving them like new moves, I swear. Yeah, I have no clue what's happening. Dude, can we get out of this wall? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Wow, that was... like, wow. Oh my goodness. Cause you are good. Oh, I thought it was to the side. Working. Ooh. Aww, hit him in the face, should've. Aww, dude, come on. You gotta wait a little bit. Yeah. I know. Six thirty, I gotta snooze. 6:30. 6:30. 6:30. 6:30. 6:30. 30. Level 1, no upgrades, no heals, charmless. Can't imagine doing this with Demon Bell. This is easier than Demon Bell. Well, for now, because I'm level 1, but it's gonna get a lot harder. So we're doing the soul level 1 kind of strat. Build no healing. And charmless. Deathless would also be fun. Ooh, I'm not doing no revives though. Purely just no revives would probably be pretty easy. I say that as I keep dying to this guy. This guy might be my most difficult boss fight with the challenges. No upgrades. I think that includes prosthetics. Not gonna include them. Thank you. So no prosthetics slash skills. It's gonna be annoying having no shuriken when Al does that heal move across the poison. No firecrackers during Guardian Ape is probably gonna be tough too. Maybe instead of no heals, I should do like no items. I could always do no heals. I don't know. I'll see how the run's going. Through it all.